A scientific breakthrough has boosted the outlook for one of Australia's cutest critters. Researchers have mapped the full genome of the bilby. The threatened species live mostly in protected areas due to threats from cats and foxes. But the new data gives them a significantly greater chance of thriving in the future.
They are shy, small and super cute.
Particularly because of their big ears and their hopping motion that they do.
The Aussie Easter Bunny population was almost stamped out, but there's new hope the species can bounce back. A team of scientists have mapped the entire bilby genome, all 3.7 billion pieces of DNA.
And that's actually the largest marsupial genome that we know of to date.
And it's huge for those working to boost bilby numbers. The lesser bilby became extinct in the 1960s, and there are around 7,000 greater bilbies in existence, spanning just 20% of the area they once lived in.
Bilbies are really critically important to the ecosystem by digging up the desert regions and allowing other animals and plants to grow and live in that type of environment.
Having a fully mapped genome helps staff pick the new sites for releases and bilby mates.
If you have the right genetic mix to start, there's a really good chance that population is going to thrive.
The research also confirmed bilbies are as novel as they are adorable. They have three chromosomes, which can fuse. One of many surprises in the project, which has mapped the genomes of 102 species in the past 3 years.
Techniques developed through this research are also helping conservationists and scientists protect dozens of other native Australian species.
Every species is important, especially our Australian natives, which aren't found anywhere else in the world.
Brent O'Halloran, Sky News.